TV.
TVM is more than just an after-school program.
There is so much life and so much verve and so much enthusiasm that comes through the door each day.
TVM brings the whole community together.
We saw that there was a definite need for programming around Black families and Black youth. So we worked to create a bridge between the youth, the families, and our communities.
They really care about the kids here, which is really kind of refreshing, because growing up in Oakland, the schools I grew up in, it wasn't anything like that.
It really helped us know more about Black history.
When we learn about our culture, it tended to start from a place of deficit, from you were slaves. And I didn't believe that that should be the way that any child should learn about the richness and the beauty of Black, African, African-American culture.
It reaches a kid and makes them want to learn more about their culture and more proud about their culture, which in turn makes them more proud about themselves.
One of the coolest things in TVM is learning about STEP.
STEP, we've learned, is a great way for them to focus on themselves in a group and understand how each person is important.
STEP is a part of who I am.
Tiara is my shyest kid. When I see her doing the STEP show, I was like, is that Tiara?
STEP makes me feel confident and brave, because when I do it, we do it with lots of power.
We are looking to create community, to get to know one another, to laugh, to have a good time. That can look like anything from musical chairs to a question of the day, academic support and supporting them with their homework and looking at their grades as well as their test scores to see how they're doing.
He said, "Do you know that TR is getting a D?" I was like, "A D?" You're like, "Nah, didn't know."
It really helped with all my work, and they help get a better grade in math.
Her grades eventually came up to a B, and it was like, I was like totally shocked.
Having students in my class that struggled, I've seen a big difference in TVM's influence. They have their homework in. They know what their grade is. They come in willing to work.
Really, the Village Method is about community. We're constantly growing, so we're looking for partnerships and things that will help us to continue to sustain our programming as well as to grow into the upcoming years.